Motley Crue, meet the original writer and performer of their latest hit. Going to give some details about that in the music news right after this word from Starburst. JJ with the music news for you. Motley Crue has just entered the top 10 for the first time with their latest album, Theater of Pain. The first single off of that album was the Crue's interpretation of Brownsville Station's Smoking in the Boys' Room. Now, a week ago in New Haven, Connecticut, Cub Coda, a member of Brownsville Station and the man who wrote the song, joined the Crue on stage to perform it. Now, tonight, Motley Crue are in Philadelphia at the Spectrum, and about an hour from now, at least within the next hour, we will play. All right, Smoking in the Boys' Room from the Crue, so you can see what it looks like, just in case you missed it. Bill Wyman, he's been keeping a diary for most of his 23 years with the Stones, and he's currently compiling the information for an autobiography, and he told MTV how his bandmates help him with his occasional memory lapses.
So I've got this little trick now that I go in the studio and I say, Trivial Pursuit question, who was the drummer at the Marquee in 1962? And Keith says, it was Mick Avery, and the mix says, no, it wasn't, it was something. And then they finish the chat, and I remember, and I go back in my hotel room, and I write it down.
Bill has, you know, a kind of rock and roll band made up an awful lot of stars called Willie and the Poor Boys. Actually, it's very much a band like the Honey Drippers.